Actually, when we are converting our fuselage into boom section, then what kind of question we can expect about this topic in gate exam? So I will take some numericals here, but whatever diagram I have given you about a small panel, so that panel I took only this much. You just consider I am going to analyze only this much panel. So if I'm analyzing only this much panel, so just now in our previous diagram, we did like this, right? We took this kind of system and we converted into boom section like this. And we used variables B1, B2, sigma 1, sigma 2, thickness T was 0, and then D. D was the depth. Okay? So here this diameter was your B1. Already you have taken in previous page. This diameter B2, and when we connected like this, this thickness was your T, which I considered as 0, but whatever width was here, so same width we have taken here, same width B, B or D, whatever. Okay, now you see what I have used in the symbol B or D. I forgot the symbol what I have used for the width D. Okay, take the symbol as D. So you have sigma 1 here and you have sigma 2 here. And this variation is coming from this variation, right? These are the variations you have drawn. So see, here you have two very important cases. Actually, your fuselage is going to mainly it is going to deal with axial loading and pure bending moment. So for axial loading, you will develop the formula for B1. So that B1 formula, so first of all, for axial loading, you will develop the ratio of sigma 1 by sigma 2. So that will come 1. And this is important. And how will you find out B1, B2? I will explain. And for pure bending, your sigma 1 by sigma 2 will be equal to minus 1. Okay, this two data you have to remember. After this, you have to remember the formula of B1 and B2, which will be based on sigma 1, sigma 2, T and D, everything. Okay, mostly if they are saying you not to consider T is equal to 0, in that case, we have to take T value. So all the derivations are there, but no need to do derivation. Direct you remember B1, B2 formula. So that formula I will write here. So in gate exam, you have to be ready with this formula, what I'm going to take now. See.